does each planet have? Let's go ask each one and we'll see. How many moons does Mercury have? Do you have any moons for us to meet?
I'm Mercury, and I don't have a moon. I'm too close to the sun's gravity. My gravitational pull isn't strong enough. The sun would pull any moons away from me.
Sorry.
How many moons do Venus and Earth have?
I am Venus, and I also have no moons. It could be due to the sun's gravity. Or maybe I had a moon a long time ago. That orbit decayed and it crashed right into me. Ouch!
I am the Earth, and I have just one moon. Look up into the sky and you will see. Luna is her name, and she's my best friend. She helps control the ocean tides for me.
How many moons does each planet have? Let's go ask each one and we'll see. How many moons does Mars have? Do you have any moons for us to meet?
I am planet Mars, and I have two moons. Phobos and Deimos are their names. Hello!
Hello!
Both are oddly shaped and not round at all. Compared to asteroids, they're almost the same.
My name Phobos in Greek means fear and panic. I orbit Mars 3 times every day. I'm really fast.
My name Deimos in Greek means terror and dread. A 30-hour orbit around Mars is my way.
How many moons does Jupiter have?
I'm Jupiter, and I have at least 69 moons. They hide behind me, and we just keep finding more. My gravitational pull is so strong, moons are drawn to me. Let me introduce my biggest, the GALILEAN 4.
I'm Io, and I'm covered with volcanic activity. The sulfur on my surface makes me a colorful sight.
I'm Europa, and my surface is covered in ice. There may be an ocean beneath it that contains life. Look, space fish.
I'm Ganymede. I'm unique. I have my own magnetic field. And I'm the largest moon in the solar system. I'm even bigger than Mercury.
I'm Callisto, and I am very old. I'm heavily covered in craters, which shows my history.
Hello, it's me, Saturn, and I have at least 62 moons. Some like Pan and Daphnis were even found hiding in my rings. These shepherd moons stay close to me, in and around my ring system. Here are a few more of my moons to tell you more interesting things.
I'm Titan, second largest moon in the solar system, and the only moon with an atmosphere.
I'm IAPETUS, and I have a striking color pattern, one side light and one side dark.
I'm Hyperion, and I have a flattened shape. I rotate chaotically around the planet.
I'm Mimas, and I have a huge crater from an impact that nearly split me in two.
How many moons does each planet have? Let's go ask each one, and we'll see. How many moons does Uranus have? Do you have any moons for us to meet?
I'm Uranus, and I have at least 27 moons. It's great out here to have so much company. Their names mostly come from Shakespearean characters, instead of being named from Greek mythology.
I'm Titania.
And I am Oberon, the first two large moons to be discovered here.
I'm Ariel, the brightest moon of Uranus.
I'm Umbriel, the darkest one.
We're Cordelia and Ophelia, we're shepherd moons. We're close to the rings and keep them well defined. I'm Miranda, and I'm quite unique, with cracks 12 times deeper than the Grand Canyon.
How many moons does each planet have? Let's go ask each one and we'll see. How many moons does Neptune have? Do you have any moons for us to meet?
My name is Neptune, and I have at least 14 moons. It's really dark out here, so there could be more to see. six of my moons were discovered by Voyager 2. It lit up the darkness that surrounds all of me.
I'm Triton. I'm the largest Neptunian moon. I orbit Neptune backwards in retrograde. My surface is covered in icy volcanoes. I'm one of the coldest places in the solar system.
I'm Nereid, and I have the weirdest orbit. I get close to the planet and as far as I can go.
I'm Proteus. Voyager 2 found me because I'm one of the darkest things in the solar system.
How many moons does each planet have? Now we have the answers that we seek. Moons of every shape and size are out in space. Each planetary system is unique.
How many more moons are still hiding out? Keep looking through your telescope to see.
You could be the next to discover one, and then your moon will go down in history.